How y'all doing?
Good.
Before I start, can we just give a hand to all the talented artists that came through? Now, the spoken word piece that I'm going to do today is called Rise Up, Tongan People. And it's basically, I don't mean to get all racial or nothing, but it's a spoken word piece I wrote last September, actually, when I was in Thonga working a spoken word workshop. And just to see the lifestyle that they had back at home and for us to be here in the mainland, it's a blessing. So hopefully you guys dig it. A lifestyle so sad, but yet we don't even notice. So blind to the norm of flashy clothes, shoes, jewels, we all know this. So no longer can I pledge allegiance to this American flag, but to the red and white of the ancestors of our moms and dads. Known as the friendly island, the kingdom of Thonga to be exact, and I'm blessed with the opportunity to live in the mainland, therefore I feel I'm obligated to give back. And as I sit back and I watch the struggle of my people to make ends meet, why we're so spoiled in the mainland to eat whatever we want to eat, different shoe on our feet every week. But yet we still represent, we from Thonga, like, yeah, throw your teas up. But what are you doing to help are your people back at home to rise up? As church bells ring and families know what to do, parents telling their kids, mo tu u teo teo ki alu ki helo tu. Are in need. We are set out to be the gardener, so let's go plant these seeds so that our nation of Thonga can grow into a nation of love, happiness, and peace. No more struggles, kids smiling, parents happy, food on the table to feast. And like the mist of humidity causing drops to drip from flowers, those are the tears our people cry for our health. The responsibility is ours. So rise up, Tongan people, and smell the coffee. End this vicious cycle and do not copy. As the Lord is our foundation, we cannot go wrong. Rise up, Tongan people, we don't have too long. Strong, solid, hardworking, family orientated. Rise up, Tongan people, don't forget where you originated. Break the walls of segregation, poverty, and division. Rise up, Tongan people, this change determines from our decision. Cause this vision, I can't do this by myself. Rise up, Tongan people, your people need your help. Thank you. Yeah.